So, you guys in trouble?
Dex, thanks for delivering the car, man. You were fast.
Is it serious?
Look, right now, I gotta see a woman about a laptop. And if she's as good with tech as she says, you'll hear all about it.
Yo, it's Raziel. I'm ready to go when you are. Your wheels are waiting at the docks. This is it. One of the toughest tracks out there. I just put down my score. Everything I got.
If I win?
You get to say you beat the best drifter in the city. Hell, if that happens, I might even throw in a prize. Good luck. See you at the bottom. Toughest tracks out there. I just put down my score. Everything I got.
If I win?
You get to say you beat the best drifter in the city. Hell, if that happens, I might even throw in a prize. Good luck. See you at the bottom. Toughest tracks out there. I just put down my score. Everything I got.
If I win?
You get to say you beat the best drifter in the city. Hell, if that happens, I might even throw in a prize. Good luck. See you at the bottom. Not forgetting that one anytime soon. Great steering. This is too good. Why am I not surprised? I know it. Drifting at its finest. Hold it on well.
All right, it's on.
You got company.
Got a car here that has Buster written all over it. Let's chase him down.
Time to show it off.
Chase mode activated. Feel free to join the party.
Better figure out how that was even possible.
Come on, let's take him out.
Must be really tough being so good all the time.
I'm doing okay, but the others are lagging behind. Can you do something about it, Control?
Hang in there. Fresh patrol units are on their way.
One last big slide. Come on. This is not even close. How about something really special? That wasn't even a contest.
Do I have to do everything myself? Send some extra hunters.
You need some support? Guess what? You're getting it.
None of us can keep up.
Spread out and search for that vehicle. They can't have gotten far.
Handle that pretty well.
Any pursuit. Don't know how, but they got away.
Confirm, Control. We're shutting down pursuit.
No shame in losing to a better driver.
You sure about that?
I'm trying to be gracious here. Seriously, didn't think driving could ever match what I had on the slopes. You showed me otherwise. Hope we can do it again sometime.
Pick the track. I'll be there.
I might just do that. By the way, you got something waiting with Lucas. I think you'll like it.
tomorrow will be better.
Hey, I thought you had some kind of plan for the laptop. Come on, we're stuck here until we can unlock that thing.
Hope you got that part ready.
Remember, no prizes for showing up. You gotta win.
I'm making a habit of that around here.
We'll see. Come on, let's race like it's our last. Once again, it's why you're here. Part's waiting for you at the garage.
Got any more I can take off your hands?
Not right now. I'm going off comms, getting word someone's looking for us. We're gonna ease off just for a little while. I'm not done with you yet.
Welcome back. I know this place ain't easy to find.
Let's keep it that way.
What are you doing here?
I need your help.
Well, I don't need this kind of heat. Every cop in the city is looking for you.
That's because we got a chance to take them down. We got a laptop full of evidence that will put Mercer away for decades. Trouble is, it's password protected.
Is that all? Hold on. I just sent you a package. Put your phone near the laptop and it should have it unlocked in a couple of minutes.
Wow. Thanks.
Just be sure to make this stick. If you can take down those cops, you'll be doing us all a favor. Now get out of here.
Any news?
I'm sending you some software to unlock the laptop. Just put your phone next to the machine and it should open it up automatically.
Okay, got it.
I'm on my way back to you. Should be there soon.
Putting you on speaker. Something's happening. Looks like it's waking up. We're in. The password screen is gone. I can see a bunch of folders.
Yes! You're a genius!
Well, not me. I just know a genius.
Now we dig out the right files and take this computer to the press as evidence. Those TV news people are gonna love this.
Hold on. What's this? It says there's a program running called PD Hardware Tracker. Is that one of yours?
I don't know. I don't think so.
All units, 315. We have a location for the suspects in the Lieutenant Mercer assault. Proceed to North Cloud Bank immediately.
You hear that?
They're tracking the laptop.
Oh, we gotta move! Leave it here!
No, change of plan. We hit the road with the laptop and buy enough time to email the files to the press. Meet us at the old mall.
All units, suspect vehicle is a red Porsche heading south from Cloud Bank into Edgewood Valley.
Copy, Control, taking up pursuit.
Copy that, Control. Joining pursuit.
Jackson, Warren, that you? I thought the task force never came out in daylight.
Pulling an extra shift just to take down these animals.
Expect Mercer's buddies to play fair?
Coming in hot!
Okay, I'm trying to type here.
Do whatever you can to stop these cops from running us off the road.
I'm on it. Lucas, how's it looking?
I got an email address for the news people. Now I just gotta find some files that implicate Mercer.
Hurry it up!
Records, cars, dates, registrations, IDs, fines. Mercer's name is all over them.
Send it!
Dragging the whole folder.
Just made your last mistake.
Just buy us time. The car feels okay. Talk to me, Luca.
It's uploading. Watch the road.
Westbound, approaching Fort Callahan.
Yeah, I saw that.
Now westbound in Fort Callahan.
We got him.
You're just gonna leave us hanging?
4223, have you apprehended the subject?
Subject fled.
This car was built to last. It could take a few bruises.
Officer, walk away.
Lucas?
Nearly there.
Now heading westbound, approaching Forterra Hills.
Got it, QSL.
After impact of subject vehicle.
QSL, be careful of potential 32 with subject.
How long does it take to add an attachment?
The signal's not great, okay?
Those cops ain't hardly heard us. Yet.
It's on 99%.
Now heading northbound through Fort Callahan.
QSL.
Lucas!
Still on 99%!
Grab the subject.
We're taking a beating!
A traffic vehicle.
Frank Mercer!
Now heading northbound, approaching Rockville.
All right, QSL.
Subject has collided. Driving.
We're okay. You'll have to try harder than that.
I don't want you to come quiet.
Don't panic yet. This car's still got a few miles in her.
QSL, now northbound, approaching the Kraken Stone Quarry.
Tonight's main story, a disgrace to the uniform as a senior police officer goes on the run. Lieutenant Frank Mercer, head of the city's controversial high-speed task force, has disappeared after being suspended for alleged corruption. The suspension follows the discovery of leaked documents sent to our very own WFFL news team. While the PD has refused to discuss the allegations, this reporter understands that they relate to extortion and large-scale theft in the street racing scene that Mercer was supposed to police. In a statement, the department said, "Lieutenant Mercer is aware of his suspension, and we appeal to him to come forward and assist the investigation." In other news,
looks like Mercer's still on the run. You watch yourself out there, okay? Could be anywhere.
Mm-hmm.
anymore. They know it was a setup.
And the bad?
No word on Mercer. Look, I don't give a shit if he lost his job. He's still got those cars. He can't get away with them.
They're no use to him anymore. He's gonna have to move him out of the city.
When I was on the laptop, I saw some invoices for a trucking company. It's not much of a lead, but I put the word out. Anyone spots one of these trucks, and we'll know about it.
Till then?
Go spec out your ride as much as you can. Got a feeling we're gonna need it.
Hey, thanks for coming. Let's go right here. There goes the pay job. I'm planning some new tracks for next year's showdown, and I need some trustworthy racers to test them out.
Trustworthy? Flattered.
So how's the Rivera family?
Complicated. Why don't you drop by and say hi? You and Lucas can catch up.
I don't know. Me and him, we kind of grew apart at the end there. I stuck with the showdown. He got sucked into that nighttime shit.
So why you always asking about him?
He was my buddy, you know? And the best racer I ever met, outside his pops. Seems like a waste, him sitting and resting in that garage.
He's a good mechanic.
Well, you help me test these tracks, and I'll give him a high-end suspension kit to fit in this whip of yours.
Deal.
I'll help
back. Trusted you. Good job. Time to try you out on a tougher track.
We'll be right back.
still... Control, suspect has violated multiple traffic laws. I'm on him.
Somebody talk to me. Who are we chasing and what are they driving?
Subject at the wheel of a Porsche 911.
Just got a report of a chase in your area.
Suspect, so I'm calling it a wash.
All right, we are no longer pursuing the suspect.
Suspect just reappeared.
I say we give them what they're begging for.
The previous suspect has been located and we're taking up pursuit again. The coffee break is over. A previous runner is back for more.
Thank you.
got no chance of escaping.
I have a positive ID on the subject from our prior chase. Let's hunt him down.
Good job finding him. Now don't let him creep away again. Get out there and find that damn car.
car.
Subject is traveling too fast to follow. I'll try to intercept him elsewhere. We got outrun by the subject vehicle. Damn these slow-ass wagons.
Suspect was last seen in the area.
Start searching.
Now we gotta get out there and face them.
You're getting access to some kick-ass parts now. Let me know if you want me to install something.
Hey, if you like that last trap, you'll love this next one. It's downtown. Check your messages for the location. See you there?